Well, it turns out it's not even my friend's chair. It's a piece of crap, crappy upholstered crap chair. That was leg had slipped off of that, and it wouldn't move with that one. So I re-lassoed it around this leg, the one that has the Victorian style nub on the end. No claw toes, but it is almost. It's just a cheap way of doing it. Anyways, it wasn't my friend's one thrown away that was going to return, but I would have gotten it down anyway. So, my little rope toy actually does.